As a kid, listening to music by artists like Run DMC and Public Enemy gave me a sense of belonging and changed my worldview. These artists and many others were speaking for the voiceless and challenging the status quo. That helped give me the courage to do the same. I felt the transformative power of music and knew right then that I wanted to be a part of it. I grew to work with some of the biggest artists, labels, and managers in the world. I've had the opportunity to help artists like Kanye West, Lil Wayne, Nicki Minaj, G-Eazy, Jill Scott, T.I., The Roots, and many others. Along the way, I got so frustrated by seeing really great artists not succeed. And it wasn't for lack of talent or hard work. It was because they just didn't have access to the information on how to succeed. What steps to take, what mistakes to avoid, these are the things that are keeping really great artists from bringing their music to the world. That's why I created the Music Business Toolbox. I want musicians to take control of their destinies. It's a new day. Anyone who wants to can record music on their computer, get it out to their fans on all streaming services, and publicize it on social media. You have the power to create and share your art to your audience on your terms. The music business machine doesn't hold your life in its hands anymore, and I love that. But you've got to know how to do it. I've been in the business for 25 years, and I'm actively working in it today. All that I've learned, I'm passing on to you in the Music Business Toolbox. I've worked with people in every aspect of the music business. I've seen what works and what doesn't. I've seen what helps artists achieve success and what holds them back. It's my passion to help emerging artists that drove me to create the Music Business Toolbox. The next Chance the Rapper or G-Eazy is out there. It could be you. That's what the Music Business Toolbox is for, to help you to get to where you're meant to be. Music Business Toolbox, empower yourself.